Hello guys, I'm Kiri, welcome back to my channel. Today we want to talk about this 1994 Porsche 928 GTS automatic. GTS is one of the latest versions of the glorious model 928 and is one of the best. 928 itself was presented for the first time at the 1977 Geneva Motor Show, and later the same year the model was already in production. The last years of this model was 1995, so a very long time in production run, from 1977 to 1995, 18 years. For the beginning, the idea of Porsche was the model 928 to be replacement of the very old on that time and very well known model 911. But later on, they changed the idea and 911 still was in production, because many customers wanted exactly 911. 928 was the first V8 water-cooled front-engine Porsche. The gearbox was in the back, together with the differential, so this is called a transaxle. And the weight distribution was exactly 50-50. The balance of the car was absolutely perfect, not like the model 911, so this was very, very easy to drive. But this was more a GT car for long rides, with every option, and big cargo space, so it was very comfortable. Also, a very interesting fact is, more than 80% of the 928 cars are equipped with the Mercedes automatic transmissions, and just 15 to 20% with manual dogleg gearbox transmission. The design was made by the Porsche house, and the body is mainly galvanized, but the front wings, the doors, the hood, and the front fenders are made from aluminium. That's why today this car is very desirable. The other nice feature in this car is the front lights. They are pop-up, but little bit differently than the usual pop-up lights, so they are the same like in the model Lamborghini Miura. It's 2+2 front engine rear wheel drive car. Because the car was long time in production, how I said 18 years, from 1977 to 1995, they are many changes during this period. The first, the original 1977 Porsche 928 is designated as only 928 and was in production from 1977 to 1982. From this first model 928, they make 17,669 cars, was V8, 4.5 liter, 4,474 cc, 240 horsepower and 240 km per hour maximum speed, thus acceleration from 0 to 62 or 100 km per hour, 6.8 seconds. And then in 1980, it came the Model S, so Porsche 928 S. Was in production from 1980 to 1983. They make 8,315 of this. The engine was a little bit bigger, 4.7 liters, 4,664 cc. And 310 horsepower from 0 to 100, 5.8 seconds or to 62 miles per hour. And then 928 S2, this came in 1984 to 1986, 14,347 of these cars were made. The engine was even bigger, 5 liters, V8, 4,957 cc, 300 horsepower again, and then this came S4, from 1987 to 1991. 15,682 of these cars were made. The same engine, 5 liter, 4,957 cc. The power was a little bit bigger, 320 horsepower than the S2. Acceleration from 0 to 100, 5.9 seconds, to 62 miles per hour. And then, in 1988-89, they make only 19 cars, Porsche 928 CS, which is coming from Club Sport. This is very light car, for sport, of course. The same engine like S4, 4,957 cc V8, but not automatic transmission, just manual, fast 5-speed dogleg, of course. 326 horsepower, little bit more, with 6 horsepower more. But because it's light, the car is light, 100 kilograms lighter than the S4. Is the weight is 1450 kilograms, the maximum speed is 270 km per hour, acceleration from 0 to 100 or 62 miles per hour, 4.8 seconds. This was the club sport. And then in 1988, they make some special equipment car, 928 SE, just 42 of this they made. And then the other very great example is 928 GT, 1989-1991. Just 2078 of this were made. 5-liter engine, again, 4957 cc, 326 horsepower, like the club sport, 275 kilometers per hour, 0 to 100, 5.5 seconds. And then in 1995, it came the last model 928 GTS, like the car what we have here today. Just 2,904 of these were made. Was in production, how I said, from 92 to 95, 5.4 liters. So the engine even was enlarged from 5-liter V8 to 5.4. 5,397 cc and 350 horsepower. So this was the latest and the top version of the Porsche 928. 928 GTS. This is the car what we have here today. In total, all the models from 1977 to 1995, Porsche built 61,056 cars. In total, 61,056. The assembly of the car was only in Germany, in Stuttgart. The wheelbase of the car is 2 meters and 500 exactly. The car is long 4 meters 520. Is wide 1 meter 840. Later versions 1 meter 890, like the version what we have here. The car is high 1 meter 275 or 1 meter 282. The latest version what we have here. The weight of the car is from 1450 kilograms for the club sport version, the sport version, to 1640 kilograms. Depends from the gearbox, from the specs of the car. Actually, the car what we have here today, 928 GTS, is the heavier, is 1640 kilograms. This actually car what we have here today, the 928 GTS, is the last version, how I said, 1994 Porsche 928 GTS from 1992 to 1995. How we said before, the car can be with Mercedes-Benz automatic or manual dock-leg gearbox transmission. But in this case, our car is fitted with automatic transmission, so the performance is little bit slow than the manual. Is little bit heavy, 1640 kilograms, how I said, when the manual gearbox is 1620 kilograms. The maximum speed is 275 kilometers per hour or 171 miles per hour. The acceleration from 0 to 62 miles per hour or 100 kilometers per hour is 5.9 for the car what we have here today, the automatic transmission, and 5.7 for the manual transmission. The tires of the cars are 17 inch, the wheels respectively, they are 17 inch, on the front 225/45/17, on the rear 255/40/17. The discs, they are all four disc brakes, of course, on the front 222 millimeters and on the rear 299. So guys, I hope you like the video about this Porsche 928, this very great car in this fantastic blue color in immaculate condition. Even you need to know that this car, what we have here today, is 101,000 miles on the clock, but it's in immaculate perfect condition. So I hope you like the video about this beautiful Porsche 928 GTS. And if you like the channel, please subscribe and see you next time, guys. Bye.